In the category Writer Program, the Emmy goes to Mickey, Bobby, Steve, and Harold, KDVR.
What is the best way to teach history to a bunch of kids who weren't around when it happened? Bring the history makers to them. Which is exactly why a charity based in Denver has delivered these men to this school. At 102 years old, U.S. Navy veteran and Pearl Harbor survivor Mickey Ganich has heard the roar of applause lots of times over the last 80 years.